So these are the 10-day challenge body weight workouts. I'm doing them without shoes on just because I want to show you that you don't need shoes to do them unless you have some foot problems. Also, you don't need any equipment for this except for maybe a mat if you're on a hard surface. So we're going to start out by going through the joint mobility. I may refer to my piece of paper here every now and again just to make sure that we cover everything. Okay? So first thing is, before we do any of these moves, if there's anything that specifically hurts you, just don't do it. Skip on to the next thing. So if I'm doing something you can't do, I'll typically come up with some modifications, but if not, just skip that exercise. You can jog in place, or you can do one of the previous exercises that you're doing. Same thing with joint mobility. If there's any of these moves that don't feel good, just don't do them. Go to the previous one or go to the next one. All right, here we go. Joint mobility, we'll start out with the neck. This one as you're doing it, keep standing up really tall, good posture. So if you see me from the side, I'm keeping myself more or less upright. About 5 of those each way. Now you're gonna look to the side, over your left shoulder, over your right shoulder, and again, about 5 each side. Just follow along here. Alright, next one, the ears going down toward the shoulder. And try to do this without lifting your shoulders at all. Don't force this one. Go real gradually into it. Don't push your body too hard. Don't force it. And now you're going to go a real light circle. One direction. And the other direction. And again, about 5 each side. Same thing here, don't force it. Don't make your neck do what it doesn't want to do. All right, next one is shrugs. Lift up, bring down. A lot of times you'll get a good pop right in here on this one. And then roll forward. And back. Next one, back and forth on the arms. Get a good stretch on the way back. Cross your arms out in front of you. And then feet together, twist side to side. And again, really good posture on here. Now backward circles. And forward circles, same arm. Switch sides. And back the other way. Good. Next one, like a hula hoop. Only get your feet out a little wider. Draw a big circle with your hips. This one you should feel right in the hips, maybe a little bit of inner thighs. Maybe a little in the low back. You can tighten your low back. Switch directions. Just keep up as best you can. Don't worry about if you're doing every single move, every single rep with me. Just do the best you can. Keep up. If you can't do it, move on to the next thing. All right, now get the feet out even wider. You're going to gently lean in one direction, but lean toward the straight leg so you get a little bit of stretch in your hamstring and inner thigh. And then change directions. So my weight's actually shifting toward this way. Now it's shifting toward this way. You should really feel it in here. Alright, next one, go ahead and grab your toes. Squat down as low as what's comfortable. And then stand up as high as what's comfortable. Down, back up. Alright, now stand up. Grab your leg, foot up to the opposite hip. Lift up on it. Set the foot down, balance. Grab the other leg, lift up, set it down. Lift up, set it down. Lift up, set it down. Keep going side to side. You should really feel this one right in this area. Right in the butt. Pull back. Switch sides. Pull back. And go side to side that way. Make sure your foot stays lined up with your leg. Don't let the foot come outside the leg like that. Keep it right behind you. And that's it for me.